How long is part 10 of Far Cry 5?
John wants you found as an old veteran who lives just over there. He can't move very well anymore. I hope he's not in any trouble. I feel much better if you move in.
Nah, I'll go hunting later. I love how he just outright just nicks the vehicle. Says, yeah, fuck you, I'm taking it. You kidnap him, you lose your fucking vehicle. Shit, shit, shit. Get fucked. Get fucked. Fucked. Get. Get up, Boomer. Got you, bitch. Hello, father. The only true father in this game, true religious leader, Father Jerome. Red Eagle, fuck's sake. It's got a parrot head.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future.
Deal.
Barricaded themselves inside the irrigation reservoir. The cult's taking shots at them from across the water. I hope they're okay.
What new weapons are there? Hold on. Wendell, I'm going to go to the veteran first. Thank you for watching part 10, I'll see you in part 11.